Parsons, and welcome to the American Banjo Museum and the Learning Lounge. Today I'm going to cover a little bit about the banjo ukulele. The banjo ukulele really gained prominence in the 20s, and at that time the banjo manufacturers, seizing on an opportunity, started to put ukulele necks on a banjo. But today I'm going to try to show you a few things so you can learn to play the banjo ukulele. The ukulele is a very easy instrument to play. The strings are G, C, E, A. And it's more commonly known as My Dog Has Fleas, which helps you tune the instrument. The chords on the ukulele are played very simple. Today I'm going to show you C, F, and G7. With those three chords, you can play a myriad of songs. The C is on the third fret down on the A string, which I'll call the first string. And you want to play that with your third finger, or your ring finger. So press down on that. And that shows you the C chord. The next chord I'm going to show you is an F. The F is your index finger on the second string, first fret, and your second finger on the second fret, fourth string. The next chord I'm going to show you is the G7. You put your index finger on the second string, first fret, second finger on the third string, second fret, and your third finger on the first string, second fret. So it's a triangle. And then you work going in between the two. So C, F, G7, back to C. You'll notice using the third finger on the C that it leaves your other two fingers available for the F. And then you just have to shift your hand to get the triangle for the G7. So it all flows together. So it's. Now, on strumming the ukulele, there's a variety of ways that you can do that. Some people use a pick, some people use finger picking. Other people use just their index finger. And what you want to do is hit with the back of your nail. And usually you make a little plus sign, which gives your finger some support. While other people use their thumb. And as you get more comfortable with your playing, you can pick out which pattern you like yourself, or you can use a combination of all of them. So now let's work on a song. You know the C chord, and you know the F chord. Let's work on You Are My Sunshine, which is C and F. So start strumming, use your thumb. Skies are gray, back to C. You'll never know, dear, back to F. How much I love you, back to C. Please don't take my son, F, right away. Thanks for coming to the American Banjo Museum today. Hopefully you enjoyed your little banjo ukulele lesson, and you'll continue to play.